Holy Bible, Zechariah, Chapter 2, Verse 16. And Judah will be the Lord's heritage in the Holy Land, and Jerusalem will again be his.